girl, to be with you is my favorite thing. Oh, yeah.
Miller, we're at Parkway Lanes here in Athens for a great cause. You're the board president of Big Brothers Big Sisters.
There's challenges, but we have a great demand. We have wonderful volunteers. But events such as this helps us take children off the wait list. We're currently serving over 1,000 children in our various communities. And with everyone coming out for Bowl for Kids and supporting our events throughout the year, we hope to take more children off the wait list.
It's been really great to have our matches come out and support this, Big Brothers, Big Sisters, and the Littles, our families. It's really a community event, and I think that's why it's been so popular.
It is.
And it's one of the fifth largest or sixth largest campaigns in Canada for children and youth.
Wow.
I think it raises about $5 million. I'm close to that figure. So all the Big Brothers, Big Sisters agencies Canada-wide are doing their bowling from February right through, I think, till April. So there's about 200 children waiting, and it's a shame to have mentors and you can't match them because of the funding issues.
Right.
So we hope the money's really important, and online makes it easy peasy for everyone.
Yeah.
So we really hope that they get behind supporting Niagara's children and youth. It's an important place to be.
Yeah.